seeing here that after the government has bought some most well, not most houses, some of the houses here, not letting people come back because Tomkinson, he would like to buy this land. That's what people are saying, and I'm not sure if that's true or not. He owns much of the land around here, and for him to buy this pass or buy this town would make him area more complete, and he could turn it into a real touristy place. Business, even when you're talking about nature, is down to business. Sun coming between the mountains there.